That was Viva l'Amour, a song about brotherhood through singing. Next is Franz Biebl's Ave Maria. This piece is one of the most beautiful choral works of the 20th century. Written for double men's chorus, its overlapping textures create gorgeous harmonies and add lyric tenderness to this prayerful text.
Yeah.